Who are these men over there?
Oh, they're just athletes training.
Athletes?
College guys, yeah.
Hmm.
What do you mean? You think you could do better? What do you mean? These guys happen to be champions. Ha. Nobody can beat them. Ha. Hey, wait, where you going?
Over there.
What for?
To show them how to throw the discus.
Oh, no. You gotta stay here. You can't go butting in there.
They will not like me to instruct them.
No, it's just for college guys. No outsiders allowed.
I am Hercules.
Put that discus down. You have no business out here.
Those men do not throw it far enough.
You don't say.
I do say.
What is it, Helen?
That man with the discus. The coach seems to be arguing with him.
Well, these boys are record holders.
Then they should be better.
I suppose you believe that you're better.
I once showed them in the Olympics in Greece how to do it. They profited by my instruction.
You showed us in the Greek Olympics, huh? What year was that?
That was in the year when...
Hey, coach. Let him show us, coach. Maybe there is something we could learn.
Well, it's always possible. All right. Go ahead, show us.
Thank you.
What else do you do?
Incredible.
Okay, Tom. Great throw, Tom. Great throw. Okay, let's see you beat that.
A very good throw for who is earthbound.
Skip the wisecracks. Put your money where your mouth is.
I do not have any money.
I mean, stop talking. Demonstrate.
All right.
My buddy, he's a Greek fella. He just come over from Greece.
Boston?
Coach?
You're our anchor man here. Show this fella something.
Yes, sir, coach.
Ah, $50 says my pal beats that guy about to jump now.
I'll take that. That's okay. A bet. This fella here can hold the money.
Oh, no. That's all right. I trust you, buddy.
All right, mister, let's see you top that.
Certainly, if you wish me to.
Wish you? Brother, I'm begging you.